And there they go. Childwood Hanover going right to the late Lars Womaner is second. Rambling Willie right there. Third, Y Bill. Fourth, Bojean and Mellis. They swing around the far turn. Childwood Manover opens up a 3.5 length lead. Lars Womaner second. Then a gap of 2.5. Rambling Willie third by three. Bojean fourth, Y Bill fifth, and Mellis. Here they are into the stretch the first time. Childwood Hanover bouncing along by 2.5 lengths. Lars Womaner second by 3.5. Rambling Willie third. A gap of 3 to Bojean, Y Bill, Mellis. 29-3, the initial quitter. Positions unchanged. Heading for the club turn. Childwood Hanover commands the race by 3 again. Lars Womaner second, 2.5. Rambling Willie third. Bojean fourth, Mellis is on the move on the outside, then along the rail, Y Bill, heading now for the half-mile juncture. Childwood Hanover has the lead by 2, Lars Womaner is second, and Rambling Willie is out of third now at the half. A minute and a fifth, they settle up the back stretch. Childwood Hanover draws clear again by 3. Lars Womaner second. Rambling Willie alongside third by 3. Mellis takes over fourth. Bojean along the rail fifth. And Y Bill heading for the far turn. Childwood Hanover is still there. Lars Womaner comes back second. Rambling Willie a closer third. Bojean no place to go fourth. Mellis fifth and Y Bill. Now they swing around the far turn heading for the final quarter mile. Childwood Hanover a length and a half. Lars Womaner is still second. And Rambling Willie out there third. That's Mellis fourth, Bojean and Y Bill. But it's Childwood Hanover 2.5. Here they come spinning out of the turn. Childwood Hanover draws out by 3. Lars Womaner is second. Rambling Willie under the whip drops back slightly third. Then it's Mellis pacing fourth and on the outside. Y Bill. Childwood Hanover by 3. Lars Womaner, Y Bill on the outside. Rambling Willie coming back slightly. But it's Childwood Hanover. Childwood Hanover by 2 lengths. Then it's Y Bill second, Rambling Willie third. Tonight's Hawthorne.